This is where you come to the gazebo, and they have a breakfast here. They line up about, opens up at 7 o'clock to 2, and not very much seating in there. And you gotta get here, they start lining up at 6:30. If you don't get here after that, then it's about 45 minutes late. This place, really nice. This place is pretty good. You can get a place to rent here. A friend of ours rented here before. Beautiful. This is the pool over here. I can find out the name of this place for you guys if you know what it's at, but I just wanted to come over there. Look at the beach on the side. This is the pool. I tell you, there's only like a couple of tables in there right now. They come back. Sandy, I think there's only like 5 or 6 chairs in there. That's why the line takes, that's why it takes you 45 minutes to go in there and eat.
You're gonna go, you gotta go. There's a beach access here too. You wanna go down the beach?
Just wanna see the side of the beach.
Videos.